New at noon, a Bullitt County mother accused of killing her two young sons will change her plea to guilty later this week. We learned that information this morning as Tiffanie Lucas appeared in court this morning. She was arrested last November for shooting and killing 6-year-old Maurice and 9-year-old Jaden inside their home. A change of plea hearing is now set for this Thursday. Details of the plea are not yet known.